to you all. Welcome along to Stamford Bridge, the scene for our game today, which we will describe for you, we being Alan Smith and me, Martin Tyler. Manchester United and Chelsea. Well, Alan, today Chelsea representing, if you like, London and the south of England, Manchester United from the football capital, the northwest of England. It's a wonderful prospect.
It is. We've seen some classic encounters between these two, and there's been a bit of needle as well in the past.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts with Antonio Rudiger in defence. Marcus Alonso starts with Victor Moses in the wide positions. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. And this will be a chance to assess Chelsea.
Well, this is a talented outfit, no doubt about it. Possible champions this season in my book, and a chance here for them to get into the swing of it in terms of the tactics and the shape. Interesting it will be today.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Alexis Sanchez starts with Jesse Lingard out wide. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Well, look at Stamford Bridge as it is now and take in the detail, because it might not be this for very much longer. Big plans in the pipeline to almost strip it bare and start again and make it much, much bigger.
Yeah, that's going to be some undertaking, especially in the part of London that it is. There's not much space, is there, to spare, but you'd hate for them to move away from here.
A lot of talk about Chelsea's future and the development of Stamford Bridge. I think they're still looking for the right kind of planning permission rather than move away. But obviously at some point they're going to have to play some games elsewhere as the ground is redeveloped.
It's difficult, isn't it, where they are in West London. I mean, Arsenal and Tottenham are able to really build new grounds. It's not quite so simple at Chelsea.
Our referee is Chris Kavanagh. Young with the ball. Conte. Chelsea on the attack. Victor Moses. And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Lukaku. That's an excellent cross. Herrera. Olivier Giroud threading it through. In the clear, Hazard. Eden Hazard. He scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. We've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in. Showing his frustrations, the manager. I'm sure he'd love to be out there playing himself, but he can't, and his team are losing now.
Chelsea are ahead now.
Goal for Chelsea.
And Herrera.
10, Eden Hazard.
Pogba. Olivier Giroud, Chelsea attacking here. Can he clear his lines now? He's got it away. Alexis Sanchez. Romelu Lukaku. Victor Moses. Eden Hazard. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. And Herrera. Smalling. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Romelu Lukaku put into the middle. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Antonio Valencia. Lingard. It's with Ashley Young. Opportunity to cross it now.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Victor Moses.
Marcos Alonso. Olivier Giroud.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Sanchez. Put in from the wide area.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
There was a Manchester.
That'll be a free kick against Chelsea. Well, that's good defending. Cesc Fabregas. Victor Moses.
Promising build-up until that challenge. And by Manchester United's high standards, this hasn't been a great start.
Well, here comes the support. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Young.
Nemanja Matic.
Pogba. And Herrera.
There's good progress with this attack.
Sanchez.
Pogba. It's with Ashley Young. Gets his cross in. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Lukaku.
And Herrera!
Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly. The manager turns away in disgust. He expects his man to tuck that one away and get his team on level terms.
Players. Hazard, good vision.
It's a shot now! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value for this advantage at the moment. Well, that is a fantastic goal!
Yeah, he's close in, but he kept his head down.
Another angle on it here.
I think this manager was pessimistic coming into this game, and those fears are being realised now. His team trailing by a good margin.
Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for Chelsea.
And Herrera.
Half
time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Shredding it through. In the clear, Hazard. Eden Hazard.
From the wide area.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Hazard, good vision. It's a shot now!
We're ready to go at Stamford Bridge for the second half.
That's Aspilicueta.
Victor Moses.
That's good movement forward here.
Olivier Giroud.
Moses. Far too close across to the keeper.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Attacking well here.
Neatly intercepted.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. That's United's free kick.
Substitution for Manchester
United. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here.
Number 21, Ander Herrera. Coming onto the pitch, number 27, Marouane Fellaini.
Antonio Valencia. Mata.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Mata.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Well, that's a comfortable save from the header.
Yeah, that's a poor effort from the lad, and really should have worked the keeper more than that.
Cesc Fabregas. Hazard. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Fellaini. Nemanja Matic. Lukaku. Romelu Lukaku.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Victor Moses. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Young with the ball. Definitely a throw in there. Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Rojo. Sanchez. Lukaku! He blocked that well. Olivier Giroud. Here's a chance to attack. Cleared away, well away from goal. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. Chelsea ready to bring on a substitute.
Victor Moses coming onto the pitch.
And he shoots. He is a free kick specialist. And that was, I thought for a moment, going to be one of his special efforts, but not quite.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't the easiest of areas to score from, so it wasn't a bad effort.
Chelsea have got possession back.
Willian can really get at the opposition here. Willian's cross. Defended well.
Mata. Valencia. Marcos Alonso.
It's
looking good, this move.
Giroud! They score!
That's a very tidy finish, right up into the top corner.
No slacking in these late minutes here, and the chance to extend their lead, and they have voraciously gobbled up the chance.
Well, they played some really good football out there today, and that was another example of it.
It's been a good day for this central defender, hasn't it? And he's getting proper acclaim for his performance.
Well, he's one of the key players in this side, and I think the manager just giving him a little rest as well. Some big games coming up.
It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over. Good forward play from them.
Stamford Bridge. Show your appreciation.
Oh, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
The Chelsea fanatics are flying today, and the team's been pretty good too.
Oh, yeah, they've gone through the card. All their favourite songs have been aired in the last 10 or 15 minutes.
Marcos Alonso.
Good vision here.
Onto the attack now.
There we are, final whistle.
Well, you wondered how these teams were going to be separated, but they've managed to do that and come out on the right end of the result here.
Yeah, it was a tight old affair. Difficult to call for most of this game. It really tastes sweet, that victory.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
Threading it through. In the clear, Hazard. Eden Hazard. Put in from the wide area. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Hazard, good vision. It's a shot now!
It's
looking good, this move.
Giroud! They score!
That's a very tidy finish, right up into the top corner.